Well, good Monday morning, everybody. It's August 11th. Time goes fast. I'm just putting on my Celeste serum, and I'm really happy with how my skin is looking. I've had no more eruptions up here in my forehead, where I have, if those that don't know, actinic keratosis eruptions, which is a precancerous skin condition. So you just put this serum on, and I do it morning and night, and I think you'll agree with me, my skin's looking a whole lot better. And this is the serum I'm using. Can you see it then? And I really like it. It feels kind of sticky. You know how a mask can feel sometimes? It kind of feels like that. And it feels really good. Feels like it's tightening your skin. Get around those lip areas. For sure. Okay. Then I'm going to put my moisturizer on. Then you can just put the moisturizer of your choice. Sometimes I use Saint. Sometimes I use another one I've used for years. Oh, look at that, my earring just fell off, which means it wasn't early on. Let me grab it. Don't forget to put some moisturizer on your neck and your décolleté. Why do they call it décolleté? Lower neck, right? Okay, so that's done. So what I want to talk to you about while I'm doing my makeup. Somebody mentioned recently that they can't afford Saint makeup, that it's they can afford drugstore prices. Well, I'm going to show you a little comparison beside here. I'll just pop it in a sec. Well, maybe right now. And then take a look at it and then come back and I'll explain a few things. Okay, so the deal is, you can buy makeup at Walgreens or Shoppers Drug Mart or London Drugs, whatever country, whatever drugstore you happen to buy from, and I used to too. And they run, well, I'm showing US prices in that comparison, but you can see they're $16, $17 for a decent foundation. You don't want to buy the cheapest crap you can get. This is your skin, this is your biggest organ. Right? You want to take care of it. You want to use good products if you can. And so here's the way it works is Saint makeup comes in little cakes, little tins like this. This is a typical foundation. It comes in a little sleeve like that, right? And they're tins and you can see they're not very thick. But the thing is, when you saw in the graph I just showed you, the makeup you buy from your local drugstore is 1 ounce. Well, 1 ounce is 2 tablespoons, folks. And how long does it last, right? And all the chemicals and ingredients in it. Saint only has 10 or 11 ingredients, including beeswax, which is good for your skin. So this little guy cost US $16, lasts about 3 months, because I know that, because the first one I used lasted from the end of July to the beginning of September. I was amazed, right? And that's using it every morning, right? So it goes on really, really nicely. We just tap it onto your skin. You've seen me do it. And this is what a whole palette would be like. So you would have your main foundation, your brightening highlighter or your concealer, your bronzer, or maybe you want a contour or both, on your lip and cheek. So this cost, with the brush, this brush, really high quality, two-ended brush, not just one brush, and your palette, for about $111, $115 US, and shipping is free. Now, you tell me, how good is that compared to, say, $17 for one bottle of foundation that has tons of chemicals in it? So I just want to share that with you. You know, you think it's cheap, but it's not. 1 ounce is 2 tablespoons. Okay? How long does your little bottle of foundation usually last you? If you use it every day, if you don't use ours every day, it's going to last a lot longer too. I just want more thing. These little things, they're magnetic. This is a magnetic palette, and they just pop in and they don't fall out and they stay in there. This is my palette I'm working on. So I just want to share that with you. It's so inexpensive and it's such a great thing. It just, you fall in love with Saint makeup. You really do. And there's so many variations and you can layer it, and it blends so nicely and easily, and it's nothing like it. I've had opportunities to try other makeups, to go with even Celeste makeup that I buy their skincare from. You know, the mask and the peel and the serum and things like that, because Saint doesn't have those. They have a cream moisturizer, which is very, very nice, and I use it too. It's if your skin's dry, it's a great moisturizer. If you're a little on the dry side, it's perfect. Okay, so I'm just concealing before I do my makeup. And it all goes on so nicely. Look at my forehead, it's so much better, guys. And I only put it down to the serum because that's the only thing I've used. But I did buy some turmeric soap. Look that up. If you can find turmeric soap, it's good for your skin. I read an article where models used to make them use turmeric soap to wash their face because there's other really amazing ingredients in it. You can buy it on Amazon or just search Google turmeric soap, or I buy it from Temu, which is much cheaper. Now I'm doing my Athens, and I'm mixing mango and Athens together, and I'm just tapping my makeup on. So if you would like me to help you choose your shades with Saint, if you want to try it, and keep in mind, everything is exchangeable, 30 days or money back guarantee. And if you'd like me to help you with a color match, I'm happy to help you. There's no obligation. And just email me or text me a picture of yourself. Just stand in front of a bright window like I am right now, about 3 feet back, and just show me your neck and your face. No makeup on. It helps with no room or bright light on behind you. And to get a better picture. And just take that picture and send it to me, and I will help you choose your shades. And you can decide if that's the route you want to go. And I'll explain how all the costs and everything. And give me an idea what kind of lip and cheek, what colors you like if it's reds or peaches or pinks or plums or neutral colors, nudes, whatever. And I will help you choose your shades, and I can suggest them. Really pretty eyeshadows. They have amazing eyeshadows. And look how good that's looking, right? And it doesn't feel like I've got a lot of makeup on either. It doesn't feel that cakey, you know, feeling. But look how nicely it covers. And that just took a couple of minutes while I'm talking to you, right? And there you go. Amazing, right? Doesn't that look good? But my phone's gonna land. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna go with Frenchie, because I like Frenchie. I use the same brush, maybe just wipe it a little bit on a Kleenex or paper towel. After I'm done, I'll use my cleansing spray and clean all my brushes off for the next time, so they don't get all cloggy. So this is Frenchie. It's a nice, soft, peach shade. This one right there. Okay, pretty neutral actually. It looks really nice. Okay. It's always been one of my favorites. And I know many of you like it too. Sometimes I use it and I get comments, peaches and cream. Okay. There we go. Simple, simple, simple. Okay, let's see, what do I do? Eyeshadow, right? I think I'll use Pop, because I'm wearing kind of those tan colors. My Pop is almost gone. It's this little guy right there. See it? It's almost gone. This is Pop. And you know how it goes. If you want to get a little more dramatic, just take a little darker color and pop it in the corners and pull it up like a 7, right up there. Just like that. Same on the other. There we go. Okay, yesterday I lent my friend my waltz that I do my eyebrows with because she was going away, and I know I've got 2 coming probably today. So I'm out of my waltz eyeshadows. So what will I use? Labyrinth. Might be dark, but I'll go for it. I'll go for it. Because that's what I've got. Sometimes colors surprise you when you actually use them. Not too bad. That's okay. It's a bit dark. I can get away with it. Just for the day. So you know what I do sometimes when if it's too dark, my eyebrows are too dark, I take a little setting powder, this one here, and just take a little, let's see, I'll take this, my eyeshadow, no, I need something smaller, this one here, the other end of it, and just brush a little of my setting powder over top, and it'll lighten it up a bit. You see that? It lightened it up just enough. And that's that. Right? And then I'll take my illuminator and just tap the end of my nose to give me a nice glow, a nice shine. And I can actually take my my glow illuminator and it's a gold glow, and just tap it and give more shine. Okay, and then I will add my Frenchie on my lips, or I can go for a more tangerine shade, which is pretty. If it's too orange, I can add a little bit of called Topaz. Right? You like? And then what I do is I take my brightening highlighter, this one here, the real light one called Versailles. I take my line brush right? Two-ended brush, tiny, straight. And I just pop it under my eyebrows just to lift your eyes. Just like that, blend it in. You see how that lifts your eyes? You see? And I clean up my eyes here so that line is more defined. I can tap with my fingers. Same here. Tap it, blend it with your finger or your little brush, whatever works. And that's it. A little bit of bright in the corner of your eye, just to get rid of that darkness. Tap with your finger. If you got more dark down here, just pull it. Pull it down a bit. And it gives your eyes a real pop, doesn't it? That's it. That's it. Setting spray that I get from Celesti. It's inexpensive. I think it's about $15. MyCelesti.ca is where I get those things. All right. So, I just dropped some nail polish on the floor. I'm all done. Hope you guys have a good day. Hope this information helps. If you have trouble ordering on site, I can help you. Text me and I can help you. Some people seem to get confused, but when you order something and you put it in the cart, then you have to go back to the menu again and choose another category, another product, go to, and add it to the cart, then come back. You have to go back and forth. And if the last thing you want to do is add your palette, because often, depending on your order, the palette will be free. Don't forget to get your brush. This is a 3D brush. This is the best brush ever. I've had this for a long time, and it's firm. It works really well with Saint makeup because we need a firm brush to tap in, right? So have a great day, everybody. Have a good week. We'll talk to you soon.